Hey guys, welcome back to Our Teenage Life. And this week is Halloween week. I didn't really have any ideas for this. One of my ideas was either last minute Halloween costumes or drawing Halloween emojis. I chose not to do the last minute Halloween costume ideas, because currently I'm not at my own house. I'm at my grandparents' and cousin's house. So I don't really have as much clothes in my closet right now. Also, I don't have a very good camera because my mom is in Mexico and she took the good camera that I usually use. So I'm just gonna be using this really bad camera for today. So I'm just gonna do the drawing Halloween emojis. Really excited for this. Halloween is next week, and yeah, so comment down below what you are going as for Halloween and if you are going trick-or-treating. And yeah, let's get started. If you like this video anytime while watching it, please like and subscribe to the channel for more challenges and videos every day. I will post once a week. So yeah, hope you enjoy.